previous versions of MasterCam, you needed two operations to mirror geometry about both the X and Y axes using the mirror function. A new option in MasterCam 2021 allows you to mirror geometry about both the X and Y axes in one operation. Not only does the X and Y axes option create three copies of the selected geometry immediately, it also allows you to define a new axis origin by selecting a position on the screen. Additionally, we've added the modify commands remove and reset so that you can remove or restore any of the four instances of your transform geometry. For more information on enhancements to MasterCam 2021, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.